All right, let's talk about sawmill or mountain minor tuning. So this might only be one note away from standard open G tuning. But it's worlds apart in terms of feel. Sawmill tuning gives songs this sort of haunting, ethereal vibe that just sounds really great with clawhammer banjo. If you want to learn more, check out banjoskills.com, but this is a great tuning to play around with and try some songs in.